Hello, welcome. Thank you so much for being here with us today. It's a real pleasure to be back in London and to be able to share this program with all of you. I just wanted to briefly introduce the program and why we decided to perform these specific composers. And one of the main things that all of them were immigrants at some point, and they all started to write music, folk music, or what it's called the nationalistic music, once they left their countries and they were able to see the beauty, the magic, just how rich their cultures were. So we hope to share some of this beauty, some of the challenges, the struggles as well, because there are many. And yeah, I hope you all enjoy it. Today we will be starting with Cuatro Canciones Argentinas by composer Carlos Guastavino.
Thank you. Composer Carlos Guastavino, and then we're gonna perform another three songs by Mexican composer Blas Galindo. And the first song is a love song, you're gonna be able to hear that, it's very moving. The second song is a lullaby, and the third song, it's pretty much inspired in something that you want to tell your mom before you die. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Xavier Montsalvatge, and he lived in Cuba for a while, so all the songs are inspired in the Cuban folk music, basically. But they also talk a lot about the, not just the culture, but also the struggles, and there is a very important topic there that addresses African slavery as well. So the first song is all about the struggle of Cuba being under oppression. The second song is more about a daily life and, you know, the appreciation of women in the culture. The third song, it's a little bit darker and it's more about pain. The fourth song, it's our favorite, I think, and it's a lullaby, but it's about a mom telling her child that he's no longer a slave because the lord of the house is the father. So it's, yeah, very, very important. And the fifth song, it's by the poem, is from the poet Nicolas Guillen, and it's more about talking in a language that is not really Spanish. It's more in the sense of the African language, and because he was the religion there, basically, it's Santeria. So it's more in that language, and it's more about like dancing and enjoying. So I hope that you really like this set as much as we do.
Thank you. Señor de casa, promete comprar.
Alberto Ginasterah, and it's the same, they're all inspired in folk music. The first one is a chacarera, which is for a particular region in Argentina, and it's a dance, and it's the same with the last song, which is also a type of dance that actually comes from Bolivia and Peru and that migrated to Argentina. The rest of the other songs are also, there's a lullaby in the middle, and there's a samba, which is an Argentina samba. So all of these songs talk about love and despair and sadness, and I'm sure that you're gonna be able to capture those moods. Basically about, you know, sweet things that happen in life. I think you're gonna be able to see which ones I'm talking about.
I think you get the theme, right?
Thank you.
she has no choice to rest her voice but present this next song because it's by a Brazilian composer. Camila is from Brazil.
And so we land in Brazil. Welcome. Yeah, so this set of songs, they are called the Cinco Canções Nordestinas do Folclore Brasileiro. And they are also folk songs from the northwest of the country. And just like so many of the other songs we performed today, those songs, many of them are about dances. They are also about religion. So the very first song is a prayer. Many of these songs are also songs that I used to sing as a child. So they're very dear to my heart. And it really is about the beauty and the simple things, the happiness we find in daily life, stuff like that. So I hope you enjoy it.
No.
This is the last one. We had a wonderful time too. So I'm gonna attempt to play with this. We shall see. The name of the song is Engenho Novo.
Engenho novo, engenho novo, bota roda.